stand up. I can't read when I sit down. I don't know why. Yeah, it's vaguely related to Christmas, and it's related to people here who persuaded me to go digitally enhanced. So that's related to Christmas, because you can all buy a book for a Christmas special for people you don't like. Subtle, you see, subtle placements, like adverts on telly. Digital enhancement, this is called. So here it is at last, my second nonsense book. Finished and printed, so please do have a look. I've put aside my quill and mopped up all my ink and scrubbed my blue hands clean in my shiny kitchen sink. But Martin, my agent, Sir Martin, said to give it the best chance, I should move into this century and get digitally enhanced. Digitally enhanced, I cried. I'm just not sure at all. I'd have to stop temping bowling till I got a special ball. The wife, she'd be flummoxed when she knitted with love me annual Christmas present, but a new six-fingered glove. I might fit in better though with some villagers round here where six fingers are quite common, or so are sometimes here. Not Winster. No. No, said my agent, that's not what I mean. Just improve your online profile without being too obscene. Digital enhancement is a way to get you known so the wider world can suffer from your blooming silly poem. That sounds a plan to me, so I had a look around at digital enhancement sounded really pretty sound. I thought of using Twitter, but that's just for the birds. And Wazzock Trump's a user, and he is so absurd. Instagram was next on my digital enhancing list, but most of my pictures made me look just like I was quite relaxed. WhatsApp worked on one level, that I cannot so deny, but often when I message folk, I've been known to make him cry. I still needed to be enhanced in a digital sort of way, so I settled for an e-book, which is a Yorkshire thing, some say. I had a look at... Thank you. My fellow Yorkshireman. I had a look at Kindle and uploaded my first book. Subtle placement. So those living in the Amazon would know just where to look. I had in my own author page another work of fiction. They let you type in out at all, without any factual restriction. I like to imagine a Republican sitting reading in his room, reading the work on Trump, and so starting then to fume. Now, onto volume two in my digitising quest. Of all of the apps available, what would be the best? Another e-book will come later, and I've sold the ones I'm printed. All cash it goes to Aquabox, they deserve to be minted. Martin suggested Grindr. But only he can tell me why. I'm worried about my agent, as that type of digital enhancement just doesn't catch my eye. I thought of using SoundCloud and even Spotify one night, but it costs brass to use, which to a Yorkshireman's not right. But digital enhancement is really what I need, so I set up on a YouTube channel so folks could see me read. I uploaded an old video from one night in the pub. It doesn't last that long, so my follower says is good. Me followers, hits and likes though, are in a downward spiral. I shouldn't have had that flu jam. It stopped me going viral. But you know, give a lad a chance. I've used Facebook to persuade contacts to take a look. They say that online versions don't burn as well as mid-book. But now I'm digitally enhanced and available around the planet. The Bard of Middleton hits the world. Who could ever plan it? I've not yet gone viral. I think I might just have a cold. Or maybe digital enhancement doesn't work for one so old. So if you're feeling down one day and the world just makes you sick, remind yourself of good fortune with only just one click. Check out my digital enhanced world to see how bad the world can be. Then at least you can pull the plug when you've had enough of me. Thank you.